Hi, Demi. Happy Saturday to you. I'm back, Leslie Ann. I told you I'd be back. I try to keep my word. Here's the Buffalo plaid that we did earlier. Isn't that so stinking cute? We started it last night and then we finished it today. And I just took the tape off. I know, Demi, where have you been, babe? Hi, Lazy. Thanks, babe. Thanks, Leslie Ann. And now I will spray the bejesus out of that thing with clear coat before I go in with a thing of epoxy. I'll show it again as people are hopping in. And I'm going to upload this to my tube of you so you can see how I did it. There's a pink and black buffalo plaid with our little cow. And then once I get a couple coats of epoxy on it, aw, Demi, I hope so, babe. Hi, Snoo, how are you, babe? And then I'll pinstripe it. So, yep, we did this all last night and today. You guys saw it. Emily, Crescent Butterfly, and she's on here. She's on TikTok. She has the cutest stuff. And so now we're working on this bad boy. I repainted. And now we're going to do a light purple and a darker purple. And that's our tiger. I'm doing great, Snoo. Hey, I might message you. I tried to message Nicole. I might message you. Just about your Halloween, that Halloween fun contest she's doing. Thanks, little. I know she gets a ton of messages, so I totally get it. But I was going to offer to do a cup as a prize to a winner. Cool. I'll message you, babe. Thank you. Okay. Let me show this again. This is the one we worked on earlier, last night and earlier. I took the tape off. Look how cute that turned out with that buffalo pink and black buffalo plaid. Isn't that so stinking cute? Yes, Snoo. I thought that would be kind of fun. And then the winner can pick any cup they want. They can hop on. We can make it on live or what? Or I can make it. I don't have to make it on. Whatever. Thanks, Demi. Thanks, Kat. Okay. So this one, I knew my removable vinyl was going to lift that paint off, and it did. So we took a little break, and I repainted it. And now we're going to add our purple glitters. So I have some Mod Podge. Thanks, Addies. Thanks, Julie. And I'm going to add a little bit of paint to it. People dancing, maybe. My head's starting to get clogged again. My abocol and sinuses wearing off. Thanks, my little Laura. Thank you for your message. Okay. I think I'll start with light. I think I'll start with the light purple. So I'm just going to paint in where you see purple right now. I'm going to paint with my Mod Podge and paint. Go right up to that gold. Miss American Pie. Too much on there. So So I just do this instead of doing, I mean, I still do some where I just use masking tape. This one I use removable vinyl, just so we could get those wavy lines. I'm going to try to do it so you can kind of see. Rock and roll, save your soul. And I know I'll miss comments because I have to look down. Sorry about that. Well, hi. Hi. Oh my God. Now I'm not just a grandma. I'm a step grandma too. Good God. Laura's on fire right now. Oh, I just giggle. I have a steely owl. Who are you? You know what? I worry more about Laura. Because she hates it. She hates it when they call me that. I just giggle. She gets so angry with them. If she could go through the phone, I think she would. Oh, she is quick on the trigger, too. Don't play with her. You okay, Laura? You all right, babe? I'm doing good, babe. I know. Aren't they, Ray? Can you imagine? Can you just imagine? The best is if they met me in person, they'd be sweet as pie to me. Okay. Hi, Holly Bear. How are you? I know, Laura. I know. I'm sorry. They wish I was their grandma because they would get lots of nice presents. Not now. Hi, Michaela. Hi, Squeaky Pickles. Hi, Nina. How are you, babe? Happy Saturday. Hi, Michaela. Hi, Squeaky Pickles. Hi, Nina. How are you, babe? Happy Saturday. Hi, Michaela. Hi, Squeaky Pickles. Hi, Nina. How are you, babe? Happy Saturday. Hi, Michaela. Hi, Squeaky Pickles. Hi, Nina. How are you, babe? Happy Saturday to everybody. Singing, this will be the day that I die. So there's our light purple. I see a little section that I want to touch up. Jack, be nimble. Jack, be quick. If anybody's new to me, I usually do alcohol. Yeah, that's what I do. I do alcohol ink on tumblers. Usually don't do these on live because it can be boring. today. Vimeo. This is a technical step you have to put in your mouth. Or it doesn't work. I'm doing fantastic. Wait, what? Oh, I don't like that. Aw, thanks, whoever said that. I don't see who it is. Hi. Thanks, Danny. All right, now I'm going to skip one row because I'm going to do dark purple there. I'm going to do another light purple. You know I would have gone off, Laura. Don't mess with the mayor. And the poetry. The decal, it's a lion? We'll see. I might pull the tape. We'll see. It's a really cool lion vinyl. The day, the music. And this, I think, kind of like resembles Tiger Stripes. Hi, Julia in Poland. Oh, I'm sorry, Kate. Ah, Tara, I love that so much, babe. Thank you for coming in and saying that. That makes me so happy. We're singing bye. Singing this song. Thanks, babe. I think that's Gianna. Thanks, Gianna. So I'm just going right up to that gold. And then I just kind of fill in the middle with our little Mod Podge and paint. Alexa, next. Much better song. Hi, Julie. How are you, babe? I love that. I do love that song, just not today. Oh, Michaela, I hope you have fun. I'm doing fantastic, Julie. Hi, my Ursula. How are you, babe? Made up. You're not. Even if you call me grandma, you're not going to make me feel. So now we're going to do the dark purple. Hi, Tracy. Good, my little Ursula. I love to hear that, babe. All right. Hi, Fobs. Thanks, Julie. Aw, Demi. Thanks, babe. Do not let those jerk faces bother us. I've been called much worse by much better. And if I were a grandma, I think I'd be a hot grandma. Thanks, Bobs. Aw, have fun, Gianna. So there's that. feel like hell today. So I'm just going in with my Mod Podge and paint. Gonna make me feel like hell today. Sorry if I miss anything when I'm looking down. Oh, I'm sorry, Kate. Try not to think about it, babe. Try to think about a happy place. Managed to save just a little bit of money. Finally see what it means to be living. What do you sell with every finished good? Yeah, Kylie. I won't be able to show you because I sprayed outside, but it's just a clear coat. And I really spray it so my glitter doesn't move at all. Thanks, Gianna. I like my music too. Driving in your car, speed so fast, I felt like I was drunk. Thanks, you guys. Yeah, that epoxy. You got it. Yep. This will get multiple coats of epoxy. Because I'll have to sand it down. Yeah, just any clear spray. Thanks, you guys. Yeah, you got it, Kylie. Yeah. Yep. And then the layer, the step right before my final layer of epoxy is when I'll pinstripe it. Be someone. But this is why I don't do these on live, just because I think it's probably boring. Boring to watch. Because you kind of don't see the finished product right away. You know what I mean? I thought I would do these today, just in case anybody wanted to see it. Lord knows I could put people to sleep doing anything, but... You let it catch you? Aw, thanks, Cassidy. Thanks, babe. I'm sorry. Okay. So now I'm going to go in. I'm going to do the top. Give it an extra key. I'm going to try and see where that would line up. Okay, I think right there. Just a tiny little lip, but... Wasn't me. Thanks, you guys. Aw, thanks. Thanks, everybody. Kylie, this is just like songs from Amazon. And then I just made my own playlist. Just some of my favorite songs. And you're gonna do one more up top of the light. And then we'll attempt to remove the tape. If you do pull any of your glitter off, it's very easy to go in and fix. Wasn't me. That I had given her an extra key. There's that. Oh my gosh, 5280 lady, I love that. Congratulations, babe. That's so fun. Do you have a boy or a girl? Now I just have to find where my tape. Thanks, Sabrina. There's the top. How fun is that? So when you're pulling, go slowly. Demi, thanks, Gab. Thanks, babe. Kellen, thanks, friend. I love your stuff. Okay, there's one side. My vinyl does have some glitter on it. I'll just brush that right off. I know, Laura, I do. I really do. Thanks, Callan. So I just go super, super, super slow. What we just did is fine, because it's still wet, but that gold that I did a while ago has dried, and I just don't want to pull any of the, what should be on the cup off. Like I'm going to do right here. Thanks, Belinda. So just instead of doing tape, I just used removable vinyl. I just cut some wavy lines just so it looked a little bit different. Hi, Natalie. How are you, babe? Sarah Joy, I love that. Congratulations, babe. Thanks, everybody. And as I say, I will spray a clear coat all over this. And there's that. Thanks, Kylie. I appreciate that, babe. And that's that. And this is the other one that we started last night and finished today. Thanks, my little Laura. This is our pink and black buffalo plaid. So yeah, so we got two cups made today. Isn't that cute? Thanks, Michaela. What, Little, what's your question? Thanks, Laura. Thanks, Linda. What's your question? I got answers, hopefully. I don't know if they'll be right or not. I do love that tiger. What is it, Lil? What's your question? I'll show you one that's been pinstriped. This one I did a little bit different. I'll show you that one. Why didn't paint black on top of the first one? The buffalo plaid? Is that what you're talking about, Lil? Oh, stop, pull over and peep. So the reason I didn't do, if you're talking about this one, because the pink would have changed the pink too much. And I feel like where it overlaps would have been too dark. So that's why I painted the lightest color. And then you can always go in, like you saw, we did black paint in with our Mod Podge. Yeah, yep, that's why. Because imagine like if we put pink down on, like if I paint spray painted it black and then we put pink down, it wouldn't pop as much. That's why. But then I went in with black paint, so the black wasn't too light. Okay, so this one is just a straight buffalo plaid. Does that make sense, Lil? Not at the very top. Not at the very top. Well, I'm not sure what the hell you're saying. So there's that one. This one I did a little bit different. I did a stripe. I just did that with tape. And then I did buffalo plaid on the others. And this one was one of my first ones. And I did black instead of doing the overlapping. I think he means the rim of the cup. Okay. Oh. Because, little, if you look at what's next to each of the pinks. That's why I did the pink and black. Because pink is not next to black in the buffalo plaid. I ship all over the world, babe. See what I mean? So I just tried to stay with the buffalo plaid pattern. So I did pink next to the pink and black. Yeah. Is that what your question was? Joseph. You could, absolutely. Hi, EEA. How are you, babe? The glitter is Mod Podge mixed with paint, so that's how it stays on. Aw, Sabrina, that's so nice of you, babe. Thanks, Shelly Ray. Yeah. Isn't it? Aren't they so cute? I know. I could do them for days. And I do have some more vinyl coming. Some different designs. So yeah, we're just having fun. Just doing different stuff. That's all. But yeah, I will spray these. In fact, I'll probably go out right now and spray them so I can get a coat of epoxy on them. All right, friends, that's it. I'm going to hop off. I'm going to take me and snooze because my head is pounding again. But I so appreciate... Aw, Beverly, thanks, babe. Is that my Beverly? Hi, Janet. Make sense? Okay, good. I appreciate you guys sticking it out with me. But I'm going to go take a little snoozy time. Thanks, you guys. Thank you all so much. I love you, my little Lord. There's my Beverly. Did you tell Foghorn I called my boyfriend? Thanks, Nina. Give him a big hug from me, Beverly. All right, friends. Have the best weekend ever. I will see you soon. I love you all to pieces. Bye, everybody. Bye.